Dan Bacon here with Canadian Cycling Magazine. I'm here with PJ Hunton, the engineering manager for Norco Bicycles. And we're here with a brand new bike for 2012, the Valence. And so, PJ, this is intended to be kind of more of a endurance bike, I guess?
Yeah, it's in the endurance road bike category. So not a full-fledged race bike. Intended for those charity rides, the Grand Fondos, longer rides. That kind of thing.
More of a comfortable bike, I guess, which, I mean, these Grand Fondos and different, like, Ride Cocker Cancer, which I know you guys are a big supporter of, long distance rides with maybe slightly less experienced riders. So I guess they want a more comfortable ride.
Yeah, it's for people who still want a really high performance road bike that has a more relaxed riding fit to it. So the performance comes from a lot of oversized tubing to get from the handlebars all the way back to the rear wheel. And we built a lot of compliance into the bike with arc seat stays to absorb that road vibration. We've got a 49 millimeter offset fork, nice and slender at the bottom, just so that road shock doesn't get transmitted up to the rider, but still a high performance bike overall.
Now, and this obviously is the carbon fiber model. It's available in both carbon and aluminum as well, right?
Correct. There's a number of different price points in both carbon and aluminum. And in the aluminum version, we also make women-specific models that come with slightly different geometry and size-appropriate parts.
Right, I see. Okay, and so this is a 2012 bike. It'll be available early in 2012. And again, there are a number of options, both in carbon and aluminum, plus the, I believe, two or three women-specific models. So check it out if you have the chance.